important to come out here and line the streets so that the kids one day, his kids, will see how many people care.
A salute.
So that's why we do it.
To a shining beacon of courage.
I'm out here to say I support you, I see you.
These are the Minneapolis police, so they're his actual co-workers.
Thank you.
Families lining the streets for a final farewell for fallen officer Jamal Mitchell.
I'd sit out here in the pouring rain if I had to.
Some people arriving as early as 10 a.m.
Yeah.
My husband's a police officer. We're just showing our support, doing the best we can.
And some young mothers showing up not just for Mitchell, but for their family on the force.
Very scary feeling, but he's doing what he loves, and he's out there protecting people.
A sea of solemn flashing lights.
Feeling a lot of different things. Sad is a big one.
As the procession passes through the parkway.
Thank you.
Red, white, and blue.
Glad that they can see this and show their respect.
Flickering through the crowds of broken-hearted neighbors holding flags willowing with grief and gratitude for Jamal's sacrifice.
As a country, as a community, we need to stop being so divided. We need to come together. Not just at times like this.
A haunting tribute.
It's overwhelming to see.
To a life taken too soon.
Doing what he was called to do. And I just pray that they all come home safe. And I pray for those that don't.